great things about it. A lot of them are they're multi-effects type presets, but they don't compromise the tone of the guitar at all. And you know, the internals of the piece are you know, such quality. It's not like playing through like a multi-effects thing where it really adds noise and messes up your sound at all. And like I said, the cool thing is that a lot of those sounds, in fact, all of them were presets. They're programmed in there, and they're wonderful the way they are. Just to demonstrate a couple, this one is it's called Prime Blue. This one is called Echo and Chorus. Really, really pretty sounding effects. And one of the other cool ones is something that's called chord swells, where it is the effect of bringing in the effect and a volume of guitar without actually using a volume pedal. And that was this one. Again, they are stock presets. Hey, what's happening?
Dave Rosenthal.
And that's one sort of thing that's cool. And the other thing is, so far as programming sounds, when I got here this morning, we programmed in a cool sound for lead, and we sort of customized, you know, the delay time settings and reverb and stuff. And came up with something like that. So I'm going to play a song using this type of tone in it, and you can hear the way it's played.
Thank you.
now?
Yeah.
A little better?
Yeah.
Louder!
Okay, just want to go through some more of these presets. That one was a delay and reverb time setting that we programmed earlier, and also I demonstrated the clean stuff before. These effects also sound great with plenty of distortion, which is something I like to do a lot. So let me show you some of the echo, chorus, and flange effects. Once again, all these are presets that are in the PCM 80. Like a chorus and delay and reverb type sound. Actually, that might have been planned. Yeah. What? Another one of a similar type with a bit of a cleaner tone on the guitar. Stuff with distortion where you want to get some sort of definition so far as the notes you're letting ring. The chorusing really sort of brings that out. And anyway, I guess I'll do some more playing to demonstrate some more of the stuff. I'm going to play a Dream Theater song and switch through the different patches, so you'll hear the clean, the rhythm, and the distorted all in one thing, which is what I do live. So, but usually I have more stuff than this, but this one box is doing everything, which is really cool. Once again, without compromising any of the sound, the tone of the guitar, or adding noise or garbage. So let me find the piece.
Drink it up, John!
Thank you.
Thank you.